I don't have time for this.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call.
Mm-hmm.
I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will.
Foreshadowing, he's going to wander off.
You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah, I am.
Calm down.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Yep. Okay. Wait a minute. There's people. Bad guys here. Damn it. How does this work exactly?
Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
He likes purple. They can all call for reinforcements. Let's go, batteries. Thank you. the hell? Back inside. Come on, battery, there we go.
Someone's gotta be doing that.
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Can't be bothered.
Whoops.
Hello?
Cool.
It's getting ugly. Could use a hand. Got it.
Keep at them. We need all the help we can get.
Me. Go, go, go. How did they find me?
I'll run this guy off the road.
Stupid ass.
He can't be far. Find him. I'm done chasing this bastard. He's gone.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
My door came open. There'd be something wrong with the latch. God, I take such good care of my rides. Excuse me. Oh, man. Thank you.
monster and up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say. I'm gonna draw attention. Just wait, find the auction.
Oh.
The poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please.
Okay.
What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
Okay.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Is that it? What the hell?
I'll do their jobs as well as my own. And don't think I can't do yours.
He wears his mask on his face, doesn't talk, and doesn't say anything. I think something's going on. I mean, it has to. Like, who is that weird? And then right after his show, he disappears, doesn't say a word to anyone.
My temper, more than a few times. You know, it's her fault. We're in this mess.
So that's it. I'm just gonna leave her there, I guess.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I'm sure you do.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Mm-hmm.